name is Gerard and I'm 25 years old. I'm the leader of this animal welfare team of Oasis, Oscars. So I come here around 3 to 4 times a week to do rehabilitation and training. And also we have the most closest interaction with the dogs. We basically do all the basic necessities for the dogs, such as bathing the dogs, feeding the dogs, cleaning the dogs, cleaning the whole cage, cleaning the kennels, and ensure that they have a safe and clean environment to stay in. In this animal welfare team, I have around maybe 15 to 20 volunteers, but not all of them come very regularly. If you're a volunteer and you sign up for to be a volunteer, you should at least come down once a week, especially during the weekends. We need as much help as we can. In spite of any of your backgrounds, feel free to come and join us and have fun and just play with the dogs and ensure that you get the same satisfaction that you get out from helping the dogs as what I've done.